So how has it transformed our practice? I would say the most important thing is control. I think our duty team, with the demand that was coming in each day, felt there was a lot, just so many different demands, information coming in from different directions, trying to prioritise and know that they weren't missing urgent cases was primarily important for them. And so this has given back that sense of control over that duty workload, and they can see issues that are likely to be the most urgent and focus on them first, enabling us to use the skill mix more effectively.